A home south of Brisbane has collapsed, gutted by fire in the early hours of the morning.
Investigators believe it was deliberately lit, threatening neighbouring properties as flames leapt across the yard.
This footage captured by a neighbour shows the moment the walls give way.
I seen it from the little spark and then the whole house was, you know, on fire and then it just all crumbled within minutes.
A heat so intense the two-storey home simply pancakes under the pressure.
We had structural collapse from the upper floor down onto the ground floor.
It only took minutes to consume the house, flames reaching beyond the fence boundaries, putting other homes at risk.
Both properties on either side, they're both two-storey houses as well. They were very close to being involved on fire.
The next door neighbours are thankful fire crews arrived when they did, blistering paint on their walls, showing the intensity of the heat.
The whole side is bubbled. My fence is like got holes and burnt down all down the side. So yeah, we were just lucky it didn't actually set the rest of my house on fire.
The tenants of the home are all accounted for and uninjured. Emergency crews managing to save a number of animals found in the front yard, including a family of ducks.
And it's scary. Like, you know, even once it was all put out, it's just scary to, you know, the thought that it was so close to us.
Neighbours say they heard a disturbance at the home well before the fire took hold, sounds of doors slamming before the signs of any flames. Investigators spent the day combing through the scene for evidence among the remains of a home now in ruins. Josh Bavis, Nine News.